Imagine an app that would tell you when an affordable apartment or even a NYCHA apartment came on the market. It's just one of the ideas that Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams is proposing to the city.
We stand here today outraged that we have many available units that are left unfilled.
The idea that we have a stockpile of affordable housing units and people who need them, and because of the bureaucracy, we can't get the people into those units.
Two city leaders slamming two city agencies for taking too long to fill vacant affordable apartments.
Just to be clear, are you today saying HPD is not doing a good job when it comes to affordable housing and tracking affordable housing?
HPD is not doing a good job in real-time tracking housing. I don't think they have a full account of how many units out there that are currently vacant.
The two agencies, Housing Preservation and Development and NYCHA. HPD tells Pix11 they do have websites to help New Yorkers. This one is called the New York City Housing Resource Portal and a totally revamped Housing Connect website. They say they are making the process easier and faster to find an affordable home. But Adams and Cornegie say it's not enough.
There were over 55,000 homeless people, including over 17,000 homeless children sleeping in our shelter system.
We tried to talk to HPD, just so you know. And it seems as though what we're going to have to do is legislate.
HPD tells Pix11 a different story. That, quote, HPD has set aside 15,000 units for homeless New Yorkers. And we're not stopping there. We've connected 800 homeless families with new units since last March. Adams wants HPD and NYCHA to work together and have a website or app developed where New Yorkers can just log on and see what's available right now.
NYCHA and HPD is separate, but it goes back to, Monica, what I have been continuously stating. We have to have a real-time system.
Adams also says many New Yorkers are waiting months, sometimes years, to find an affordable apartment. He wants a deadline of 60 days to fill an affordable apartment in New York City. In Lower Manhattan, Monica Morales, Pix11 News.